Today we'll be dividing polynomials. It looks intimidating, but it's not that hard. We'll be factoring binomials and trinomials, eliminating top to bottom, multiplying by the reciprocal if necessary. So to begin with, let's review some of the basic principles of simplifying fractions or ratios. So we know if we had the ratio 20 to 50, it reduces to 2 over 5. But why is that? If we were to factor this as 20 times 2 times 10 over 5 times 10, we could then eliminate top to bottom 10 over 10, which is 1, and it would simplify to 2/5. Another principle when simplifying radical ratios, we can take two fractions that are multiplied and just make one big fraction and put them together. And now we can eliminate from top to bottom. So 4 over 8 is 2, and 2 divided by 2 is 1. So that would equal 1/3. And when we divide ratios of fractions, we begin by rewriting it and multiplying by the reciprocal. Another thing we want to do while dividing polynomials is try to work with trinomials in standard form, ax squared plus bx plus c. You may have a trinomial that is has a negative leading coefficient. We also want it to be a positive coefficient. So one way to remedy this is to factor out a negative 1. And now we have a trinomial in standard form with an a that's positive. When you work with binomials, it's also useful sometimes to have them in standard forms, such as x minus 6. So if you had a binomial 6 minus x, it might be helpful to rewrite it as negative x plus 6 and to factor out the negative 1. So let's go ahead and divide this polynomial. So 28 divided by, so let's factor this, 14 times x minus 3 equals, and now I can eliminate top to bottom. 28, it goes into 14 2 times, so 2 over x minus 3. Right, let's look at one with a binomial in there. So we have n plus 8. Okay, and let's factor the denominator as 2 times n plus 8. And just like if they were numbers, we can eliminate these binomials top to bottom. N plus 8 divided by n plus 8 is 1. So that equals 1/2. Right, number 70, we have a trinomial divided by a trinomial, and here we have a leading coefficient that is negative. So go ahead and factor out the negative 1, and then factor the numerator. Keep that negative 1 there, factor your denominator, and eliminate top to bottom. Right, number 71. Again, here we have a binomial that's not written in standard form. So go ahead and rewrite it as negative 4a plus 40 and see if that will work. Go ahead and factor then the trinomial and eliminate top to bottom. Okay, 72. Go ahead and factor the numerator into two binomials, the denominator into two binomials, and eliminate top to bottom. By 73. A 74, go ahead and try that. So you're going to factor this numerator, so you'll get two binomials, and you'll have a third one on top, and you'll have two binomials and a third one on the bottom. And then eliminate top to bottom. Try number 75. Seventy-six. Seventy-seven. Now 78, we're dividing, so we need to multiply by the reciprocal. All right, for 79, go ahead and rewrite the denominator in standard form. And then factor out the negative 1. So you have a positive a. And remember you're dividing. Try 80. And 81.